I don't get him like putting it in the door.
He stopped like managing it. And, like, he didn't say like I'm handing the reins to you. It's like I'm stopping everything.
Oh, so like it kind of made like the core group understand it.
Yeah, that's basically what he did. But like the core group that used to play a lot stuck together, and like we can tag each other through email, basically, to set up meetings at XYZ places.
How long ago did it stop? Like, how long did you actually get the second one?
I don't know how long it's been running, but I was with the club for like 4.5 years, 5 years. And the club has been running for quite some time. So there's a bunch of people that were together, I think, at same radio. And they kept seeing each other through the passion club. So a lot of the people in there knew each other back then. Then the club grew, and like the core group was almost always the same people. And then we had people that came and went as time went by. And I don't know if it's because like the way the club was going, or if too many things happened, he wasn't really happy about. And he just decided I'm suspending everything.
Well,
yeah.
So like, we're trying to rebuild something, but we're not quite there yet. So possibly like the best thing I could do, like if you're really interested, I could probably get your email, like your email, for instance. And the next time we meet somewhere, I could like just warn the others. Like, I have someone who's interested in playing, and then I could tell you the next time we play, and you could come and then I'll get
it. Well, like, I mean, like if you still have a lot of time to set up, would I go online? Like, I still have a lot of other stuff to do.
We play on Sundays from noon to 5, 6 generally. Sometimes we play later than that. And it's every 2 weeks on Sundays. We decided to like keep the same fees that were back then. The first time you come is $5. The second time it's $2. The third time it's $2. Then after that it's $3. So like, if you would be interested, I could grab your email address. And the next time we're going to play, I could call you to that and find you there.
Can you see how many people you have?
Currently we're like 12 people total. We usually get somewhere between 5 and 9
gatherings.
We have like 1 or 2 tables running. Sometimes we're gonna go with tables of 5 to accommodate the people. They're basically the only thing that differentiates us. When East loses its win, basically, he leaves the table, and then the loose player comes in as a new North player. So the game is a bit longer overall, but it allows you to technically play against every combination of opponents at various seats. Currently we count points, we don't play for money. It is forbidden even to mention the possibility of doing it. That's the life ban in the club. This happens. We don't even joke about it. Like, we like the game, and we know like the stigmatas, like stamp on it. That it's really associated with gambling and stuff like that. So we don't even make jokes about it.
I know,
only joke that we're going to do is like, okay, I'm like really, really out of points, so we're like, okay, reach, we put the keys in the center as a joke. Like, I'm so broke that I'm gonna get my car. We don't really do it. It's more as a joke than actually meaning that we're going to bet for something.
It's still illegal, like in Hong Kong, Quebec, to have like gambling or something going on.
I believe it is. Okay. I can't say.
Yeah. Like they control all of the gambling.
Yeah, basically.
Do you guys also run the other games too, or?
Yeah, we're doing Shogi. I brought these two more than like the cardboard one I made that just had the...
It really helped me. I was playing before and just didn't understand.
Well, ironically, I made it so people that don't want, like that do not understand the other pieces could use that board directly. Like, I even went into trouble with like shaping things roughly the same way, even the proportions and everything. Like, nobody is using it. I'm like, way to go. I spent like 3 hours last week making this. serves a purpose of how people are referring to it.
I don't
so. I guess in the end, it's still working.
I mean, it's good to teach people.
Yeah, so that's a purpose.
It's like took over the class.
Yeah, because like normally when we play, we use tiles like these.
I recognize them because like I played before, but I know other people's like, since I've been.
Yeah, so like normally we use those when we play. Like, this set is really good for this kind of situation. Like, this is how you play it, this is what you're going to do. So, like, if you have the numbers before the game, the numbers are going to be hot. So, it's really perfect. You just go, it's like, this is what you're trying to do, these are the files. And we're going to play a hand, show you the file. And then you can read
what you're trying to do. It's a 9.
So, you guys don't usually do this.
At the Mahjong Club, we don't usually do shogi or these are games that we bring ourselves, for instance, like if we're 7, often like me and Alex or other members of the club that know how to play shogi, like I bring out the shogi board, when on the side table, there's a fine player and control table. What that game is, these two come in guaranteed. And then the others can either stay around and just come and talk.
So it's just fun. So like you can explain this.
Yeah, so people can see the game, discover the game, play it. Like these kind of games, Mahjong, Go, Shogi, or some about like animes or movies in general. So like seeing these, like Naruto for Shogi, or there were a few popular Mahjong.
There was
Saki, there was Akagi, I think. That was also very famous Mahjong related, and there's a lot of stuff to go, like Ikari no Go. Some of the characters, I think, in the Rambo movies are fighting, like they place stone on the board at ludicrous speed and basically attacking someone else. Something like that, something crazy.
Yeah, I saw Google.
He was here last year. He was supposed to be here tonight. But considering the time, I don't think he will. If he comes tomorrow, I was told he would be there late. I don't know how late he's going to be there. But he's supposed to come back on here or something. But why is he not here right now? I have no idea. But indeed, he was here. And he is not there yet. And I don't know how late.
Yeah, let's try the other
I'm going to go to the next one.
I'm actually going to run out and get a drink. Do you mind just watching this?
What? Okay.
Just make sure it doesn't knock
on it.
I think there's a lot of people who are not talking to each other.